Hey, what's up guys, Sergio Felix here from marketingwithsergio.com, and I'm making this video just to let you know about post-it notes hell that I was in, well, just yesterday. And I actually managed to sort this just today. I actually want to tell you how I did it. The thing is, I am always having like, well, not having, I always have like several projects going on at the same time. Not all of mine, but normally I have a client that I'm working for, and then I'm just doing something else myself, and it starts adding up really quick. And I normally, or usually, I had like 5 to 7 projects going on at the same time. So with that said, each project has a lot of smaller tasks that you have to do. And I was using, let me show you here, I have some notes here. These are from hotels actually, and these are the post-it notes that I normally use. And I was actually using the post-it notes as reminders, not actually as just a tiny little weeny reminder that you should just do, like the type of you write one thing or two at most, and then you just paste it or put it somewhere like it's visible, and then you just do it as soon as you get to your working office, you know, or your environment here, which is here my office. So I actually had like a ton of post-it notes. I'm actually going to show you an image. I actually had it on my camera. And the thing is, every single time that I came here to work, I had all these. It was actually like a few, I don't know, maybe like 20 or 30 different post-it notes all over the place. It was a burden for me to work like that because I had to like ignore the noise. And it wasn't noise. It was things that actually needed to be done. But I had other things that were a little bit more important than all these post-it notes. So even if you don't know this, that actually gets into your head, and you cannot like work as clear as having a more peaceful environment or a more clear up, uncluttered work environment, you know? So that's why it's important, I think, that you should have like everything really, really tidy up. And what I did is, actually, I think I'm going to show you this. I did this in the afternoon. Right now it's 7 in the night already. So this is my trash. You can see all the post-it notes there. There's a lot of stuff there. And what I did is created a lot of notepad text files. And I inserted every single post-it I had there, and I gave it a name. For each post-it that I had, I created one notepad file, and I gave it a name, and I wrote just the most important stuff, and then I actually categorized all the post-it notes. So I reorganized from all, obviously from most important to least important, and guess what? I just have like 2 or 3 things to do a day instead of watching all these humongous things that I had to deal with. And what I'm doing right now is that I'm not trying to do something else before actually dealing with my 2 or 3 tasks for that given space. Even if I'm not saying that I'm going to do 2 or 3 things a day, I'm actually just trying to chain in all the events, even if they are not for the same project, you know? Like, I'm doing, like, the most important thing. I just categorize everything on most important level, and then I'm just following through like that, even if it's not on the same project. I'm not sure if I'm explaining myself, but that's how I'm doing it, and it's working really great so far. I actually connected with a couple of friends right now. Well, a few minutes ago, and they actually helped me get rid of a few things that had me stuck, and well, it's working great. So this is just a way that I'm trying to that I'm trying to keep myself or my head clear and productive and actually making progress. So that's all for now. If you have a lot of post-it notes, maybe you should do something like that. And that's all I got for now. So thank you for watching. And this was Sergio Felix from MarketingWithSergio.com. I'll talk to you on another video. Bye for now.